character.
If overlanding and 17 and you're still out there partying on a Sunday, I'll stand you. If you have work in the morning, I'll stand. I'll stand your face and put in that show. So when Janem 17 comes to Savannah to forget for me. Yo, Uletu. What am I going to forget for me? Anyway. Because I'm busy smoking and drinking. I'm a piece of dirty. And I'm thinking to myself, you know, I've been stressing about a lot of things lately, and most of the things that I've been stressing about, I don't have any control over, you know? Because, like, I can't do anything about people that want to rubbish, you know. I can't do anything about that. I can't do anything about my misfortunes. I'm trying my best to change my, you know, situation, but you know, there's no need for me to be stressing about that. It's not necessary, you know. There's that saying that, Lord, please help me accept the change, the things. Help me accept the things that I cannot change. I feel like there is a lot of peace. Ngaphakala saying, if I accept that, you know, other things that I have no control over, I can't change them. Ngaphandle kokuba ndilinde and, you know, hand things over to God to handle, you know. So that's what I'm gonna do. I'm just gonna calm down because, yeah, I've been giving myself hives over other people's actions, and yo, my coffee is running out. Anyway, try to accept the things that you can't change. Don't stress yourself too much. Take a little time. We gon' die. See, I expire soon. You know, if we don't love life and create our own happiness, see, lindela abanye abantu to give us that, it's just not gonna happen, okay? You're just gonna have unnecessary stress. So yeah, and in Mali, I'm doing my best to have imali, you know, nabanye abantu banayo. It's not like I'm the only one that doesn't. So itin ke ngoku into yoba ndibe ndizibhuqa ndingakwazi nokulala ebusuku because I don't have money. If kwenzeka kwenzeka, if akwenzeki akwenzeki, there's nothing I can do about that. There's nothing I can do about vindictive people that are always out to destroy other people. There's nothing I can do about that. There's nothing I can do about abantu that are always looking at what you're doing and trying to mimic you and trying to be bad mouthing you all the time. You can't change what other people do. Look at my eyes and didn't have bags. Yeah. Not because of lack of sleep, but this yenzo was so stress. I've been stressing like a motherfucker this past week. Just yenzo alone do nothing. I just need to take care of myself and, you know, remove, child. We can't be responsible for other people's actions. Other people's demons. Those cat and his makeup. They're theirs. If you have a problem with somebody, all you can do is address it. Tell them what the problem is or what your feelings are. If they don't want to do anything about that, if they don't feel the same, like if they don't see that they've done anything wrong, then that's on them. As long as when we tetile waikhupha kuwe Matthew 18 igqithile ne isusele ku, and that's all that matters. We need to move away from negativity. We need to move away from it. It's gonna kill us. This thing, and as of me and Zane, you are. It's almost 12, so my data is gonna run out. I need to sleep. Because they have access. It's raining. And yeah. Good night. This is my favorite song, by the way, by India Ari. I always sing this song because I love it so much. I relate to it. I used to sing it when I was younger.
He is 25, spent over half of her life, so afraid to speak her mind. Such a shame, cause oh what a brilliant mind she has. And now that she's been introduced to confidence, she doesn't see that she is bordering on everything. When will she learn to come back to the middle?